Go ahead.
Yeah.
So
this song is about a mule, and sadly, the mule is no longer with us, but that's another story.
But it's still a good story.
Yeah. We played this once. Keith introed it and got done talking about Donovan and Donovan's mule, and somebody said, "Oh, is it a love story? Is it a love song?"
Yeah.
And we decided it was.
And we told him, yes, it was a love story. Because Keith loves mules. And horses and sheep.
There's several of you out there
chickens.
Who know, who are either current residents or former residents of Columbiana County, so you know what this is all about.
Jennifer.
I'm gonna ride down.